Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining in. My name is Anayeli Espinosa, and today I will be talking about what parents should know about standardized tests and how to help your child prepare for a standardized test. The way in which I could be contacted is by the phone, using the Class Dojo, and emails. Please feel free to send me a message, call me, email me, and I will get to you as soon as possible. Again, thank you for joining in, and let's get started with this presentation. What we're going to be talking about today is the teacher responsibility, what's the purpose of standardized tests, what parents need to know about a standardized test, what is the test about, and what it will measure. Ways in which you as a parent can help your child get prepared for the test. As a teacher, my responsibility is to keep you informed of the different activities being done in school, especially when it comes to the standardized tests. The way in which I can communicate with you is by phone, text messages, emails, and also I will send newsletters to inform you about this test. I will send information about testing schedules and class preparation plan. I will send newsletter reminders for upcoming test days and will keep you informed about your student learning. I will send different tips about ways in which you can help me get your child prepared for the test. What's the purpose of a standardized test? It provides information about students' progress. It diagnoses students' strength and weakness. It provides information for planning and instruction. It contributes to accountability. It helps evaluate the different programs we have in schools. What parents should know about standardized tests in school? A standardized test are a tool used to learn about student. There are different types of standardized tests and have different purposes. For this presentation, I will only focus on two tests. The standardized achievement test focuses and measures how much students already know about school subject. The standardized aptitude test measures students' ability to learn in school and how well they are likely to do in future schoolwork. It also measures a broader range of skills that are considered important to sit in school. It measures verbally abilities, mechanical abilities, creativity abilities, abstract and reasoning skill abilities. What is a standardized test and what consists of? A standardized test is a form of testing that it is created, administered, and scored in the same way for all students in order to obtain an objective picture of students' teacher, school, and district performance. This test is also given the same amount of time for all students to complete the test. The test also consists of multiple choice questions, true or false questions, short response questions. What do standardized tests measure? Standardized tests are designed to give a common measure of students' performance. The tests provide a yardstick for educators to evaluate the performance of students and schools, measuring it against state and national standards. How and why do schools use a standardized test? Educators most commonly use achievement and attitude tests to evaluate school programs, report on students' progress, diagnose students' strengths and weakness, select students for special programs, place students in special groups, And most of all, as it helps schools measure how students in each class or school perform in relation to other schools who have taken the same tests, and it helps decide where they need to focus more attention. How standardized tests help teachers. It helps teachers develop programs that improve students' achievement level in each subject area. It helps teachers plan instruction that is appropriate for the student's level and gives a picture of the skills and abilities of the student. When it comes to testing, it's important that you as a parent sit and talk to your student about these types of tests. So when you're talking to your student, let them know that the test is a regular part of learning, and tests are yardsticks, and schools use them to measure and then improve education. Standardized tests use the same standards to measure students' performance across the country and tell them that everyone takes the same test according to the same rules. This makes it possible to measure each of the students' performance against that of others. Some of the testing facts to share with your student is tests are just one way teacher, school, districts, and state use to measure what students know and how well they're learning what they're being taught. The purpose of a state test assessment is to ensure our state schools do the best job possible in preparing students to become successful based on a set of standards. Based on a set of agreed upon standards. The night before the test, it's very important that you help your child get to bed on time, keep routines as normal as possible, and also it's important to plan ahead to avoid any conflicts in the morning of the test. This can be done by getting the clothes ready for the next day, setting the table, getting their backpacks ready, and everything set for when it comes to going to school, the child is ready and prepared. In the morning of the test, make sure your child has a healthy breakfast, have your child dressed in something comfortable, be sure your child gets to school on time, make sure your child is prepared. If the child needs to take some pencil, number two, eraser, sharpeners, make sure they take it with them so they can be ready for the test. Help your child practice some relaxation techniques that they can try on their taking a test. And most of all, it's important that you give them a positive encouragement for when they're taking the test, or at least tell them to try their best, or it can be do the easy questions first and leave the hardest to the last. And don't worry about others finishing earlier than you. Just do the best you can to get the test done. After the test, talk to your child about the experiences. Discuss what was easy and what was hard. And discuss what your child learned from the test. This is it. Thank you. And I hope you guys enjoy this presentation.